Hello and welcome to Cockermouth. It's the first walk we've done in a while together. It's the 8th of March 2023 and just to Cockermouth, and today we're just going to go up Setmurthy Woods via the Hare. It's down the bottom on the outskirts of Cockermouth.
There's a distance. January.
We're going to walk up there. Nice easy walk. There's a bit of a cold wind coming up. We've got snow due. We'll just see how it goes. We've had an icy time, yeah. Oh, it's gone. Icy time. Icy time. It's not an icy time, it's an icy puddle. Right, I'm trying to figure this camera out. It might take a while. So as you can see, you've got Penny here. So I've only got one dog now, unfortunately. Those I don't know, last November Monty had a bad stroke and it left him in a total vegetated state. Unfortunately, his time was up. I'm absolutely gutted. Still am, missing him like mad. So I've done a little compilation which I'll put up on here, sound of his life. And I'll give him a good life walking. But you know, his ashes are back home with us and it's nice. I was able to get all that done. So, nice walk. Up. So I've got this Acasso Brave 7 on again. Just tried it. I've actually got the external mic plugged into it. Just turn it round. We pick it up and see. Is any good? But one thing I've noticed is the batteries, when you're out in the cold, they go down quick. It's just one of those things with these GoPro type of action cams. That's a cracking view at Fells today. Absolutely cracking. It's just nice to get out for a walk. So there we are, it's just the top of Watch Hill now. On the tree line, just over there was, just down here in this tree line, this is where I camped a couple of years back. It was a good camp that, it was a lovely night in May, I think it was May 21. But yeah, you can see all around. That's, I think there's bins in there. Skittering distance. And all the Western Fells with a dusting of snow. It's forecast later on. I think my low battery's on. No, it's gonna go up. Oh, the wind's just suddenly died down. It's got really pleasant in the sun. It does help. Setmurthy Woods, and Penny's on the lead for the record. And we're surrounded by sheep. Aye. So it's cracking view. Just in this little crevice down here, camped, that was it, down here, a couple of years back. Lovely spot. Yeah, so we're just walking along the forest tracks now in Setmurthy Woods, just seeing how many trees have been dislodged. Quite a lot. No doubt they'll be replanted. But it's definitely colder on this side of the woods because you're not getting any of the sun. You'll probably tell by the camera. Sun's bobbing through there. So I haven't done a lot of walking at all in the last few months. Walking football's taken over, and also disability football, which I've got involved in. So obviously I'm doing less walking, but I still hope to do some more. Still cycling, but not as much. I am doing the Fred Whitten challenge again this year, so hopefully this time I won't get timed out and I'll get it done. So it's soup time. Good old lentil and bacon soup out today. And Penny's she's already had her dinner, but she's also scavenging off Wookie now. We're in a nice spot here at the edge of the woods. No doubt. Well done, Minnie. So it's really quiet down here. It's added to the camp record as well. A good view. Distance is Galloway. Over the sea. This has got a zoom on, believe it or not. This one. It's got a zoom on. It probably makes a noise when I press it. Is it zooming into you? You'll miss it. Put off by my animal style of eating. It's definitely got a bit nippier now. We're just back turning into the woods now after our bike to eat. There's a sign, Setmurthy Woods. So there's quite a number of trees down. This way it goes down to Isle Bridge. It's got a lovely church there as well. As you can see, that tree there, crikey. That's been ragged out when it's been windy. Yeah. So we'll make our way back on the forest track. Well, as you can see, these huge trees have come out, all the stumps in storms, right along here. Unreal. I've come out now, the vista of Withep in the distance and Skidder and Nudluck Pike. And all these trees are out now, being harvested. So there's a lot of forest gone. Sure, we'll be back though in the coming years. Down at one of the car parks there, but we're not going to walk back down to our car yet. Staying in the woods, I'm going to go back uphill and go back probably the same route from Watch Hill down to the car once we find a bit more track. Wookie's tootled off. I'm finding dry bits because we've got mountain bikers using these tracks down here. As you can see, surprisingly, we've only seen dog walkers so far. But yep, plenty of mountain bikers come up here. So if you're in Cockermouth, staying around Cockermouth area, give Setmurthy Woods a whiz. If you want a nice, relatively gentle walk. Not bad. Well, that's us back at the car now. 7.2 miles is a good way to brush off the cobwebs. Didn't it matter? It's not a bad walk. Yeah. Walking up a cycle path, cycle track, a downhill one, up in the woods to get to the tree line. So, yeah, it was like that. Anyway, we shall close it there, and hopefully this is the start of a few walks finally in, and we'll see how it goes. New year, new age, 50. Just turned 50 last week, so got to suck it up. But soon to follow, in a few months' time, someone else will be 50 as well. So we'll call it a dat.
Who's that?
Yeah, I'll see you on next one. Ta-ra for now.